What's up, guys? Movie Gamer News. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Remake Intergrade, or as they call the DLC, Intermission. Let's get into it. Alright. So where are we going? We're going that way. Let's see what's in here. Mega Potion. Yeah, let's do it. Let's rest a little. She can heal up and stuff. But yeah, you know, let's get into it. Hold on. So that's that. I don't know why the map keeps going away. Alright.
Just look at this place! Weapons here, weapons there, weapons everywhere! They're ready for some serious action!
It sounds like you are too.
Unlike my old man, I'm not some lazy drunk. I fight for what I believe in. Something he'd never understand.
Wonder who he's holding out.
Behind bars, you mean? Not well, if the government's got anything to say about it. Good on him. Jail's where he belongs.
That's my master you're talking about. Mind laying off him a little?
You know what? Let's drop it. Not exactly my favorite topic. That's only gonna make me mad. More importantly...
My god, you people are deadly boring. Luckily, I know exactly how to line things up. With a little experiment. Just don't go dying on me. That would yield very interesting results now, wouldn't it?
Oh no, it's her. Where's your dunker now?
We're done here!
where credit is due. You exceeded my every expectation. And for being such good sports, you may now leave.
Why did I ever think for a second she'd be nice to us? She knows damn well it's gonna be a pain in the ass getting up there.
Alright, now where do we go? What else over there? Oh, close to boss. Oh.
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly. Teenage ninjas. And they've come such a long way. We simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Ma'am, cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data, then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do
I
not
just
let them out of your sight.
When we'll get the news Sir. For the second part of the remake. There were the materials. Let's see, there's none there. Nope. Let's see.
Is that materia I smell?
End of the line, Wu Tai scum!
Nope. He's gonna slow.
Talk about hitting a jackpot! This must be where they make their materia!
Maybe, but they're not what we need. Let's keep moving, boss.
Totally. After I grab a few souvenirs.
I feel like there's something in this area. Same thing. So let's keep going. here, of course. You know, it's gonna make it bigger over here.
Level 1 power grid online.
Okay.
Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid. Our goals, like, right. Oh, two. Wait. Than that. Over there. I think it's just like a little boss fight. Because that looks like a boss fight area. So let's see what they got. And maybe no boss fight. Save, since we've got like new freaking materials. Alright, and we're good. Now let's go this way. Yeah. Way. that way. No, right in. I'm like a bit confused on where to go. That's the thing, if it's not this way. I know they did not just freaking refresh. Not even that way. I just don't know how the heck we get over there. Wait. I think I could like hit over there. I mean, you never know, maybe something is up there. What, how would I know? Nothing. Already got that material that was there. Wait. Come on, where the heck is? Maybe from that? Maybe from the vending machine, there's something I can get in there. So let's go check out the vending machine again. Oh, I go that way, Let's go this way. accessories. None of the accessories. Weapon. Oh, interior.
No. Hey.
Hold on. Do I get? How do I get the elevator? Something. Let's do it. Wait. Not even these have the material thing. Sadly. Wait a minute. No. Not either. Wait, it's a ladder over there. How do we get there? Oh.
Wait,
oh wow.
Is that a security grate or a ladder? Thanks, Shinra. That's weird.
That's that.
Not even a whiff of materia up here. But then there's nowhere else to go.
We just gotta go that way. Yeah. I can save that for another video. Alright guys, thanks for watching and peace out.